Getting the two malwares to absorb each other is actually a pretty good idea.
Don't sound so surprised. I come up with lots of good ideas, and apparently I still will in the future.
If this is going to work, we'd have to lure both malwares to the same physical spot in the two timelines. Our best bet would probably be the place where Rook first appeared. The barrier between the present and future is already weak there.
But how will we lure malware to that location?
Nothing attracts malware like tech. The more unusual, the better. And if it's weird tech we need, I know just where to find it.
I've got my eyes on you! All of you!
This is starting to hurt.
Dangerous.
While you were else... when? Me and Grandpa Max tracked one of those big bugs back here. It's gotta be Animo's lair.
Okay. And we are breaking in because...
because malware is attracted to weird, unique tech. And nobody's tech is weirder or uniquer than Animo's.
But is this not awfully dangerous?
Relax, Rook. What could possibly go wrong?
Someone once told me you should never say that.
I'm gonna get a charge out of this! What's the matter? Low on energy?
That sort of behavior will not be tolerated.
If my pets don't stop you, I will. Get them now! Or I'll replace you with a giant hermit crab! As if you had the brains of insects.
I'm so ready to go. One more.
Ha ha ha!
Well, it's still hero time.
Your defeat is inevitable. You are in violation of proper protocol status. We cannot allow this behavior to go unpunished. Behavior will not
to hand it to you, Tennyson. You and your new partner are very persistent. I would have thought my insect friends would have stopped you by now, but no matter. This time, I'll take care of you myself, and I won't fail.
Take him down!
If you're experiencing a little feedback, that's just me.
Be forced to engage.
Some hero.
You're hardly worth the effort to fight.
or no match for Aloysius Animal.
Cease and desist your criminal activities at once.
I appear to be losing this battle.
You might have defeated my pets, but you don't have a chance against me. You will never get away with it, whatever it is.
Surrender in the name of the plumbers.
Little twin, you did challenge Dr. Animal!
Hands, tentacles, and four appendages in the air. Your defeat is inevitable. Cannot allow this behavior to go unpunished.
You're no man. For Aloysius Animal.
You are in violation of several Plumber Code statutes.
Little twins! You dare challenge Dr. Animal!
Cease and desist your criminal activities at once.
You might have defeated my pets, but you don't have a chance against me.
Surrender in the name of the plumbers.
Some heroes, you're hardly worth the effort to fight.
Check it out, a portable version of Animo's Mutant Ray. This'll attract malware for sure. The cave where you first appeared in this time frame isn't far from here. Let's go!
Forewarned is forearmed.
Not be tolerated.
Now all we have to do is wait for malware to show up.
Malware might be attracted by that tech, but we failed to take into account what it was designed to attract.
I'm gonna get a charge out of this!
And the other one as well. If you plan to stop me from absorbing this technology, you are wasting your time.
Yeah? Well, we'll just see about that.
Rook, go! I'll hold him in here as long as I can!
Earlier version of malware is now in the cave where I first appeared in the past. Now we have to lure the malware of this time to the corresponding location so that Blukic and Dreeba can activate their program and merge the two time periods.
That would be the training room in the plumber headquarters. I shut down the base and sealed it off when things started getting bad. I didn't want malware to find it.
Then, obviously, we will have to come up with a new plan. We cannot allow malware to access the base.
Actually, we have to. Malware wants a morphic generator, and the only one left is exactly where we need him to be.
You cannot be serious. This is very risky.
We're never going to fix this time travel mess unless we take out both malwares. If ever there was a time to take a risk, it's now. That's weird. The elevator usually goes directly to the control room. How do we end up in the power core?
I think I know.
Leave it to malware to be fashionably early. Come on, we have to get to the training room as fast as we can.
Surrender now, and ain't nobody gonna get hurt. Ah, who am I kidding?
Go bigger, go home!
Oh!
quietly, or there will be trouble.
Look out, y'all! We can panic!
Cease and desist your criminal activities at once!
What is it you once said to me? You'd better run.
Gonna beat you four ways to survive. I didn't punch you today.
Moment.
I've got it.
Unfortunate for you. That would be such an extreme combat. Or a lucky shot.
You're messing with the rock. what, they were all the better.
It do not get no better than this.
I still believe that.
You are in violation of several plumber code statutes.
Now, you two is about to learn the definition of...
That's a pretty big deal.
I feel a little punchy there. Gonna beat you four ways to Sunday.
Yes, keep running. Soon you will have nowhere to hide.
Who's ready for a beatdown?
Surrender in the name of the Promise.
Our butt whooping skills is why we get the big ones. It is unfortunate. Butt-whooping scales while we get the big one.
Yeah.
Come quietly, or there will be trouble. Cease and desist your criminal activities at once.
Against my underlings, but soon you will have to face me.
Pleasure, huh?
Don't worry, Ben Tennyson. Soon, it will all be over.
Gonna beat you four ways to sound.
Up on my own. Goes nothing.
Fools! You have led me exactly where I wanted to be. Soon my victory will be complete.
We'll see about that. Lukic, Driva?
Activating program in 5, 4, 3...
Now!
Who's more foolish, Malware? The fool or the evil mechamorph that follows him?
Who's ready for a beatdown?
You cannot hope to defeat me now.
Take a bit of damage.
is not going as
in fighting me. You cannot win.
Not alone, then. But I'm not alone.
Is it working? I can't tell.
Of course it's working!
Malware from the past is shifting into our time frame.
Later, Rook. Kick their butts! Wow. As cool as I am now, I thought it'd be way cooler than that in the future.
Wow. I was kind of full of myself as a kid. Glad I grew out of that, huh, Rook?
If you say so. Come on. Let us end this.
So Activating program in 5, 4.
No! No!
What?
What do you mean, no? Don't you want us to fix your Omnitrix?
I think things are fine just the way they are. Now, delete that program. From here on out, I'm done messing around with the Omnitrix.
Azimuth was right. He is insufferable.
Ben, malware. Do you remember?
Yeah, every bit of it.
But Blukich and Treba do not.
I guess since we were the only ones caught in the blast, it only affected us. I'm thinking it's probably best that, just this once, we keep the fact that I saved the universe from total annihilation to ourselves and forget this ever happened.
Agreed. It would be difficult to explain in any case.
I think we've had enough training for today. I say we get out of here. Mr. Smoothie's on me.
I do not see anything on you.
Not on me. On me. It's an Earth expression. Hello?
Hello. You Earthlings have a lot of strange expressions, but a smoothie would be refreshing right now. Will you buy some for us?
That's what I... Never mind. Come on.